Police are investigating a stabbing that happened this evening. It was at Town Center Apartments in Champaign near the corner of Neal Street and Town Center Boulevard around 7 p.m. Champaign police say it was a domestic violence situation. Officers say they arrested one person. The crime scene unit was taking photos in the area. Police are still investigating, and no word on the victim's condition at this time.